Yeah, so it's good to get to a win. And yes, as you said, Chris coming back into the side gives a lot of energy to the side. And at the moment, I mean, the mood in the camp was always high, even when we were losing. We didn't lose our spirit. We know that we are playing good cricket. It's just about getting over the line. And really happy that we have won a game, and it's about repeating it day game after game now. Definitely, yes. I think it was the wicket was holding up a bit, but having said that, it's all about executing the length as well. It's about execution. If you miss your length, you might get hit for a six. Considering how small the ground is, you can bowl five good balls, and one ball can get to a six, and it can just mess up the over. It's about executing well, but it did have something for the spinners in it. Yeah, really happy that the ball was coming out well. I was watching the previous games which were being played on this wicket. I even watched the last game which RCB played and how their spinners bowled. I think they bowled really well. I took a cue out of their bowling spell, and I just wanted to hit the right lengths, hit the ball into the wicket. So I just wanted the ball to stick onto the wicket and try to turn it as much as possible quickly both ways with my googlies as well, to cause some kind of a doubt in the batsman's mind. Happy that I was able to do that. Happy I was able to get wickets in the middle and contribute to the team.